Okay, so this is going to be the last of you seeing me be not pierced ears. I get my ears pierced today. The once before we went off, sorry about my makeup, it's like horrible. I don't have any on. I'm going to throw my hair in my head. Yes, I've got that one. I can't be able to get a new one. Straight near the pimples or somewhere. I live in there. Or are they in? I don't know. They're somewhere, okay? So yeah, I'm going to show you guys what I have in my makeup thingy. So, I tip it all out. Okay, so then, let me just sort it out because it's a mess. What I use everything for, and brushes, and different types of like mascara and eyeliner and what the hell that is. Give you gonna that. So I'll just lay down right now. And I just realised that I have this mirror thingy and it pops up like this. And yes, you're my huddle. And them are our shadows. So yeah, so I can see myself like really easily. So yeah, and I'm going to show you guys what I usually do. So, I have this that I think is kind of old. Ideal base, T-tone, blah 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 blah. Get a smallish brush, just go over. I have powder foundation instead of the foundation because I think the other foundation is a waste of time and it's easier to just do that and you can fit it in your handbag without getting all over your hands and all that up. And also do your neck. Okay, see the change already? I don't color corrupt that way. Next is underneath your eyes. So I actually have this is originally what colour is this? Silver eyeshadow. But I've made it. Well, I use it as a type of concealer and highlight as well. Well, this looks like a phone or something, but it's not. Baby, please come home. I'm gonna love you. Oh, like I'm gonna lose you. I'm from Birmingham. I found myself dreaming. Concealer in silver and gold. Like a scene from the movie that every broken heart knows. I walk in the moonlight and you pull me close. Split second and you disappear, then I was all alone. Woke up in tears, you by my side, breath of relief. And I realized, no, and I promise tomorrow that I'm gonna love you. Like I'm gonna lose you. I got really itchy. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted. And put no wind foundation brush. But I'm gonna run out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm run out of time. Never. for granted. And have a knowing I'm gonna run out of time. I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. And I'm gonna hold it when we run out of time. I'm gonna love you, oh, like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you, so I don't do makeup on a white bed. You see that? I'm gonna kill me. I could just flip it over and make it outside as well. I have these actually, instead of eyeshadows. Palettes and stuff. They look like matches, but they are actually like this. And you choose what colour you want. I'm going for a smoky eye kind of look, so I'm gonna choose this colour and just apply it. You can really get in corners and creases with it. And also you can go really wrong with it as well. So yeah, that's the difference. I think it's better this side than... Sometimes you can just move it around if you want to, you don't have to, it's just what I do. I mean, my makeup that I know is definitely somewhat too late. It's 7:55 and I'm always buzzing. I'm not a morning person, but I'm buzzing today because you know what's happening. This one's definitely better. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. How do I look? I know, I look beautiful. You don't need to tell me. I don't know. I was born with it. And also telling me. Guys, this is what it actually looks like. I think it looks good. But I don't know. Now I use black lipstick as eyeliner. And I just noticed that it's going to be really hard, so I'm not going to do eyeliner. I'm going to do this colour lipstick. It's my favourite colour. Like I'm saying, but I got everything in there. No, I do. No, I won't do the wings today. No wings today. Stars, not stars. Stars, not sorry about it. Oh, sorry, not sorry. Then I... One more thing, just to touch it up. One little thing. Just airband. Done. Yeah, I'm getting my ears done. I got my ring.